Hi, it's Joe from PLOTAGON. Let's talk about one of the most overlooked aspects of filmmaking, subtitles. There are a lot of great reasons to include subtitles in your movies, like accessibility for hearing impaired viewers, or better engagement and comprehension. Fortunately, PLOTAGON makes adding subtitles to your movie easy. Let me show you on the TV. When you click the Render Video button, PLOTAGON will give you three options. Option 1, Export Without Subtitles. This gives you an MP4 video file with no captions, in case you want to add them later on in post-production. Option 2, Export with Embedded Subtitles. That's what you see on the screen now. PLOTAGON will take your script and turn it into subtitles, all perfectly timed to match the dialogue. Easy. Option 3, Export with Subtitles in External File. This saves your movie as an MP4 and your subtitles in a separate text file called an SRT file. It's a basic text file that you can edit or translate, and then upload to popular video sharing sites like YouTube or Vimeo. That way your viewers can turn the subtitles on or off when they watch your movies. As an added bonus, search engines can even index these captions to include your videos in search results. So there you have it. For a preview of how subtitles will look in your film, just click the button with the letter T. Learn more about subtitles on our website, plotagon.com. Thanks for watching and for reading.